I'm Molly.
Hey, I'm Rochelle.
I'm Frankie.
I'm Una.
And I'm Vanessa.
And we're the Saturdays.
We've got some really exciting news. We're going on our biggest ever tour. We're playing arenas across the country in December.
The great thing about us going on an arena tour is we get to see you guys in each different city, and it's places where we've probably never been to before, so we're really, really excited.
If you come to one of our shows, you can expect to have a great night out. That's our plan. We want to make sure that you have as much fun as we do up there, and yeah, we're really excited. We just want everyone to feel part of it and feel like they're a member of the Saturdays.
You're always an amazing audience, like our fans are the best in the world, and you know we're going to do obviously all our hits, and there'll definitely be some really good surprises there because we've got like lots of room to move around the stage, and there'll be loads of costumes and loads of glamour, and it will just be fun, so you've got to get a ticket and be there.
There's just so much that we want to do. We want to be, you know, coming out of the floor, we want to be coming down from the ceiling.
Flying.
Absolutely.
Everything we can do, we really want to do it.
We're really excited about this album, and the great thing about going on tour is that we're going to get to perform all our new songs to you guys out there. And obviously we're going to be doing some of our old hits as well, we're not going to forget those. But we've been writing on this album more so than all the others, so it's kind of like our little baby, isn't it?
Yeah, it's very personal, and I think that definitely happens when you kind of take it on, and we've really taken it on for ourselves this time. So it's really exciting and we can't wait to put that across and perform it on tour. On stage we always do some vocal warm-ups together, and you know, if you're not a singer, it probably sounds very strange walking past our dressing room and hearing us like bah, 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 bah. It must sound very, very strange, but yeah, we do that, and also we've got a religious thing, we have to give each other a high five, because if we don't, we know we're going to have a bad show.
So. Well, I don't even know where that started, it's just kind of...
Why do we have to do with it? We've done it from day one, I don't know, and it's like, it feels wrong, and we're not going to have a good show if we don't high five. It's
exactly. The thing is, though, if we go on an arena tour, if we have dancers and a band and everything, there's going to be so many people to have a high five. We're going to be late every night.
A red hand before we go on stage.
For us, we love performing all of our songs, and they're so special to us, but I think on this tour it's going to be notorious because it's, you know, it's so recent and we love dancing to it, and it's just got that really strong beat where when that beat comes in we're like, yeah, we feel good. Yeah.
So, you can see everyone wants to party to that beat, so it gets us going.
That's all from us, the Saturdays. After all, we have got a tour to get prepared for, an album to finish, and we hope to see you all there in December. So we'll see you soon.
See you later.